It's time now for an enlightened talk. May I have the pleasure to invite our first speaker of the day, is also a guest speaker of the program, Ifra Jannath from class 1, on the topic Invite the World to the Jannah. Please, sister, come on the stage.
Rabbil Alameen, wa salatu wa salam ala Rasulillah wa ala alihi wa sahbihi ajma'in. Amma ba'd, fa'uzu billahi min ash-shaytan ar-rajim, bismillah ar-rahman ar-rahim. رب اشرح لي صدري ويسر لي امري واحلل عقدة من لساني يفقهوا قولي. Respected elders and my dear brothers and sisters, I welcome all of you with the Islamic greeting. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. May peace, mercy and blessings of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala be on all of you. The topic of my talk is Invite the World to the Jannah. This topic summarizes and our motivation and our goal and our agenda. Our goal is to invite others whether they accept or not. It's up to Allah. Our goal is to the best choices reward of Jannah. But we invite others to Jannah, we must know what is a Jannah. Paradise is a physical location Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam himself saw in own eyes, narrated to us many things of paradise. Paradise has many levels, hundred and thousand cells. Paradise has each door is be located to one good deed. Inside the Jannah, there are palaces and gardens. There are rivers of wine, rivers of milk, rivers of honey. Since Jannah is the creation of Allah, but Allah says in Surah Al-Fajr, verse number 30, وَدُكُلِي جَنَّتِي, and enter my paradise. Allah is owner of the Jannah. Allah is all-loving. Therefore, He left the invitation of the Jannah. He opened for all mankind. Anybody can enter the Jannah. There is no restriction of gender, no restriction of age, no restriction of class, no restriction of color, no restriction of language, nothing at all. But Allah says in Quran, those who believe and do good deeds, they shall have Jannah. They prepare for right people, muttaqun, salihun. Anybody can enter the Jannah, but disqualify enter the Jannah those who do shirk. I conclude my talk with these words. We must ourselves walk on this path of peace and invite mankind to peace. Wa akhiru da'wana alhamdulillahi rabbil alamin. Jazakallah.
What a fabulous performance.